It is the 18th of April today. That's a pear tree in my garden. Another magic tree, which has about 9 different varieties grafted onto it. Some of the varieties grafted in the past, they produced me a lot of fruit last year. Some of the varieties have been recently added, so they will be growing but not producing any fruit. This year it will take a little bit time for them to establish. That is its original variety, that is Conference. I have recently grafted that part, and you can see all the links related with those below this video. Different ways of grafting have been used, and they all have been successful. One of them, which I have tried to bend it on the side, that was chip-budded. The other variety, that is a bark graft, that one bark graft as well. This variety, Pyrus communis butyra, that these two scions, they have been grafted. Well, it was grafted a while back, but this year it will be the first time it will produce fruit. That's another variety called Sephira. Last year it gave me a lot of fruit. On the other branch, that is a Bon Louise variety, very beautiful looking, with the red skin. It was full of fruit, and it had so much fruit on it last year that I had to put a support. It is it was grafted over here, and with the weight of the fruit, it was more likely to break the branch. So what I have done, I have added few grafts in the beginning of this branch, and as soon as they grow a bit bigger, I will reduce the size at the very end, so that it can support all the fruit without breaking. On the other branch,